early afternoon, we're right off the beach here in Palm Beach, and there's literally hundreds of sharks swimming along. I've got a hookless, going hookless with my surface, subsurface Rapala here, and a little bit of wire on it, about 12 inches of wire. And what we're doing is we're casting out to these sharks, pulling it back pretty fast, and actually this will skip a little bit across the water, and tease them right in, and it's awesome. It's some of the most aggressive surface action you've seen. Let's see if we can get a couple to come in here. To Jupiter. We're gonna hit the annual shark migration here. This week we've got reports of about 200 sharks coming in from Scott Hamilton, buddy Scott there at flyfishingextremes.com, and he said that they're up there. So we're gonna go check that out. We'll try with the surface popper, try maybe if the fly, if they cooperate. And my brother-in-law Jon, he's with us today. He's never got one before, so we'll probably try some bait. Brother-in-law had never caught a spinner shark before, so we put out some bait, and it didn't take long.
There's one right there by it. Two right there by it.
Go ahead.
Don't stop.
Fresh bait. Luckily, Scott Hamilton was nearby and came over with some fresh bait. Thanks, Scott.
Yeah.
Nah. I believe you, man. This is my brother-in-law.
Thanks, Scott, man. I appreciate the help.
Oh,
end of the day here with John, his first spinner shark. And I think that was pretty cool. What do you think, John?
It was really cool, man. It was awesome. Good fun.
Probably the most underrated athletic fish out there. Super fast runs, great jumps. Next time we'll probably get some more aerial footage of him jumping with the drone. The drone, something went wrong there. Got to get that checked out. But we're on our way home now. And super fun day. Check you all next time. Jupiter Shark Migration 2017. Right back at you next time.